Yeah, y'all, we are at the doctor appointment, my son checkup, and he probably need his little shot, so we are, it's like, almost 7 o'clock, y'all. I have not brought my kids to a doctor appointment 7 o'clock since we left Chicago. My kids used to go to Larrabita Hospital in Chicago, and that's the only time I used to go. Like, I work during the day, and my kids get out of school like 3, and we'd go to Larrabita like 5 o'clock. Those times we used to get home late. And I think they just started seeing patients late here in Iowa. So, this is like our first time. But then we usually come in the morning time. So, but yeah, in Chicago, yeah, we used to go to Larrabita even on Saturdays, y'all. It used to be open on Saturdays too. But yeah, I haven't did this in a long time. Coming after school to an appointment. But I can say Larrabita was a good hospital, very good hospital for us. We got a little time, so I'm just sitting out here. I'm finna go in here in a minute, though. I usually like to walk around these parts because it's so nice out here. This neighborhood is real nice. So I usually like to walk around. Yeah, I still have no papers or nothing. If y'all, this is the first time they ever do it late like this. Y'all see my husband and my son over there. Who got the red or black ones? Don't somebody got some red or black ones?
I think them, but you can't mistake the shoes, though, because they look way totally different. One is way bigger and the other is smaller.
Yeah, we are still here at the doctor. I don't know why these kids wear these hoodies all day long. But he said he's not the only one that wear a hoodie. They say other kids wear hoodies too. So maybe your son, you know, with them.
He's my friend, so we did online last year. He's like, I don't have any friends at my school. I was like, let's find people.
Yeah. Okay, you guys, so we are done. I'll see you guys in a minute.
What's he know?
Scott Boulevard.
You said Scott or Scott?
Scott.
know exactly where we are.
Where were we at?
Oh. Okay.
I like how you did.
This is a beautiful walk. I love it. I love it. Walks can be so beautiful anyway. Huh?
Come on, no. We can't walk up on nobody with no cane like this. He almost hurt you and me. Yes, you are.
Crazy still. Y'all, I am enjoying this walk. Really. I love taking walks.
That is. What?
No, we're not. You got the phone? No. That's not why. Your phone that you call out on.
Yeah.
So by the time I make it up here, I probably started cool. I'm stopping at 8 minutes.